Jesus. Yes.
Not very big, but it's big.
It's a nice size.
Yeah. Okay, guys. Hindi gaano kalakihan, pero tingin ko na size. Meron tayong panukat doon mamaya. Sukatin natin. Ayan. Ito yung kinain niya. Yung pamain. Okay. First crab. Yeah. The year 2021.
What day today?
Huh?
What day today?
Sunday.
Sunday.
Sunday, what is the date?
19. Yeah.
September 19. Okay. Wait, Mappy. Hey, where's Charles? I wanna get the ask Charles to get the rope.
Charles?
What?
Yeah, it's right, Mappy. It's a male.
Okay.
So, guys, lalaki. Tapos, di ko alam ang sukat. Ngayon, wala akong dalang panukat. May ruler ako dun sa sasakyan. Talian muna natin bago natin sukatin mamaya. Paliwanag. Paliwanag pala, guys. Ang alimango rito sa South Africa, pwede kang kumuha ng anim per license, 6 pieces per license per day. Tapos ang sukat niya ay 14 centimeter across on the wider side dito, 14 centimeter. So let's see, let's tie it first and then let's see. Ayan, tie natin. Okay, Mampi. I think I must save some of this
rope.
Rope, how you call it? Not really rope. Maybe we'll catch another one or two, hopefully. Hey, bruh. He's ready to bite me.
Hey.
Hey,
hey, no, it's tight, Bumpy.
Ay.
No, no, they can't do anything. You look, I'm holding it.
You
hold it, yeah.
You look the legs. I don't trust even this one.
No, Bumpy, just hold it, yeah. Can't do anything, man.
Yo, yo,
just,
yo,
just
yo.
Just do it like this. Yeah, yeah, but this, but don't hold it in this side.
Give me this side, not this in front. Yeah. Yo, why is
chili,
Bumpy? Yo.
Is it? Okay. Okay. Wait, Mappy. I'm gonna throw this line again.
I don't trust this one. Huh? This one and the octopus.
Yeah.
Hi. Once is too much legs. Hi.
Okay, guys.
Okay.
Kita din tong linya sa tubig. Baka sakali makadali pa to.
Okay. Tilbel. Chidi.
No, you mustn't put it in your close to your leg.
Here.
Okay, guys, bike that into pahit. Baka sakali mo na huli pa. Mampi, let's check the last one.
Okay.
So, na-check na namin yung anim doon. Lahat ito pang ano, pang pito, saka pang walo. Thank you.
Hey,
Ate. Yo.
Come on.
Ikaw na. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
See? It's up.
Shh.
Look.
Wait.
Look.
It's up
and pulling. Let's see. Hey, it's there now. It was here. Let's see. Hey, maybe nothing. It's right. I think another one. Hey.
Hey, go on.
Maybe, but it comes loose.
Oh, it's far.
It's far, yeah. Okay. Yeah, guys, may isa ulit. Para sigurado, lusungin ko na. Okay, mapi.
Maybe some gunzi.
I don't know. Yo, puppy. Almost the same size, bro.
But this one,
hey guys,
looking
hello?
Like a big. You?
Look.
It's hungry.
But why the color is a bit yellow? Look, you. It's lalim putik. It's almost yellow, this one. Than that one.
Maybe it's long time it's sitting on, in the hole.
Maybe because of the winter.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's in the under. Okay, guys. Pangalawa. Ete. In its thing, mommy.
Yeah.
It's like this.
It's hungry.
Get the line is in its body. Yo.
Yo, pass off.
Just finish the bait, mommy.
Yellow and white.
Yellow and white, green.
Ay. Yes. Chili.
Hey.
Ayo.
Hey. Ito. Balik natin tong ano guys. Pain. Baka sakali makahuli pa. Pinalupot niya. Okay.
Yo, it's ready.
Ready, yeah?
Yo.
To bite.
Yeah, cabra.
You know when you leave it like that, Mampi? He wants to let go this net because he wants to run.
Oh, clever.
Hey, why is that thing, Mampi?
Gone?
Yeah. This is the last one, eh? So I must make it double. Tingin natin, guys, baka sakali makahuli pa. Ano sila? Kumagat sila nung ano, nung pumasok yung tubig. Pero medyo ano na, medyo mahangin na. Okay. You must check how I tie this, Mampi. Next time you can tie by yourself. You crab.
Me holding that crab. Yo.
But why, Sira? Oh, it's strong, Mampi.
Yo.
Sira.
Yo. Astro Boots crab. Hi.
Guys, hindi ako eksperto rito sa pagtatali ng crab. Pero ito na nakita ko lang ito doon sa amin sa Mindoro dati. Ganyan ang kanilang pagtatali. So, nagaya natin.
Yo.
Which one is bigger, Mampi?
Is that one?
Almost the same as this one, eh? Guys, pwede na kahit dalawa lang. Pero susukatin natin dahil mahirap nang bumiyahe nang may dala kang limango tapos baka mamaya undersize. May sumita, mapagmulta. Ang multa nito magkano? Arang 600 kapag nahulihan ka nila ng undersize o kaya yung sobra ka sa 6. Okay guys, sukatin natin. 14 centimeter across dito. Look, almost there, Mami. Just a little bit. Come this side, come. Let's show them that this is 14. See? Come there, eh? Yeah. Eh, there, 14. Just there. Now, to make it show, let's measure this one. Guys, gumawa kami ng next time gagawa ko ng magandang sukatan. Tapos ito, nakakuha ko ng alambre dyan. Sukatin natin, no? 14. Ayan. So, ito na gawin natin panukat. Para ano, mas mabilis. Yo, exactly, Mampi. 14. Eh?
Yeah.
So, this one. Almost the same size. 14, almost the same, but this one is different color than this one. So guys, although hindi siya masyadong kalakihan, pumasa sa sukat 14, so ayos, legal. Okay, dalawa. Oh, maghihintay pa rin tayo. Ayun, nandun pa rin yung ating mga pahin, sana makahuli pa kahit isa. Pero kung hindi makakahuli lang ano, ito, okay na itong pang ano, kahit dalawa lang magandang pangulam na. Okay. Okay guys, dito tumawag si Sira. It's it. I think it's in the hole.
This one, I think it's in the hole, but that one is open. And now the water is getting.
I think you pull it, there's one line of meat there, of mine,
eh?
Also stuck and then just let go. I think it's in the hole. Getting in. Okay guys, mukhang makukuha ng sira. Sumasama. Big. Let me go, go. Okay guys, lulusong tayo para makuha natin mas maganda. Thank you. you'll never know. Sometimes they just like walk close to you.
See this? Mm. I'm scared to go to him now. But he's still can't. You see the mat?
Mm.
Thanks, please.
That's a big one. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Oh, you broke your scoop, scoop net.
Please, let me ask Charles. I'm gonna catch it again. Let's get out.
Nah, that's the right size. It passed the size. Ay, what kind of scoop net is this? You think?
Very old.
The old thing. Okay, guys. Pangatlo kay Sira. Guys, ito may dala si Mamping rod. Ngayon pinainan din niya ng leg manok, kaso lang malayo, may alimango. Yo, Mampi! Easy, bro! So, lusungin ko to para makatatlo tayo. Sana hindi bumitaw. Pero malalim. Ayun, siya. Ayun. Ka, bro.
How deep is this, Ira?
It's not deep, but it's muddy.
But it might be here, ne?
Yeah. I think it's coming and it's very fun. I think it's coming to you. I'm getting stronger step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town.
You see, Mampi?
Yeah?
That kind of yours didn't work.
Huh?
Aye,
look. He's just biting it.
Yo.
It didn't work.
Yo.
Okay, guys. Nakauli si Mampi. Yung kanyang rod. Laki. Oh. Hey, Mampi? Is this yours or mine?
Ah, it's mine.
Charles.
Nalanda ambo ni am crop.
Yo.
It's out.
It's out.
Take the thing, Mampi. We'll tie it. So guys, ito yung nahuli yung alimangong kumagat sa rod ni Mampi. Dahil dalawa lang ang huli ko, malamang hindi naman kumakain niya si Mampi. You're not eating this, Mampi.
Ay.
So, this one is gonna come here in my stomach.
You.
Hey. Yo, this one is strong, Mampi.
Yeah.
Hey.
It's fresh.
Fresh, this one. Why those two are weak?
Maybe long time in the
bait.
In the bait.
Yeah, because other ones is get caught by the line. Tired.
Hey, Malak jumping.
Eh?
Yo.
What, is it a big one?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna wait for a crab. Nabait from you, Mabi. So guys, ang mangyayari to, dahil si Mampi ang may hulin to, bibilhin ko to sa kanya. Dahil unang tikip ng alimango, kaya kailangan medyo marami-raming luto. Dalawa pa lang yun sa akin eh. So yung kay Sira ay malamang ibenta niya yun sa ano, sa mga ibang kilala niya na bibili. Ina mambi.
Ay.
What?
Just like that, like this.
No man. Hey.
Hey.
How's it happy?
Problem this one. Look the legs. It's too much.
How many legs?
Yo.
10, eh? No, 8 legs plus 2 clippers.
But this one is better for octopus. Octopus, ay! Ay, ay!
Okay guys, check natin ating mga linya. Ito guys, meron. Ang problema. Ay, mampi. Ayun na naman, sa malayo. Tusok ulit natin dito ang camera, camera natin sa stick. Tapos lusong. Malalim na guys. Laglag ng camera sa tubig. Laglag. Oh. Ulit. Guys, pangatlo. Ciao. Oh, tingin ko nasa size na rin. Yan. Mampi. Babalik natin 'to. Tapos, simulan tayo sa kabila. Okay guys, ito si Sira, nakatatlo 'li. Oh, mukhang talagang not bad. Okay guys, ano na? Alas, ano oras ba? Alauna medyo na. Tapos makulimlim. So, isang ikot na lang tayo. Guys, tapos na tayo. Ito yung huli natin, naka tatlo ko, tapos isa yung kay Mampi. So, bali, apat. So, okay na yun para sa testing. Tapos, magaganda rin yung size. Sinukat na namin, pasado naman yung size. Tapos, ito yung kay Sira. Guys, give me the camera. Ito. Nakarami si Sira. Yan. Ito yung sa kanya, oh. Tapos, ito pa. Ito. Mag.
Okay guys, naubusan ang battery kanina sa pagpapaliwanag. Ito, tuloy ko. Ayun yung sa akin kanina yung apat. Pagkatapos, ito yung kay Sira. Ayan, oh. Gaganda rin ang size. Bali, how many kg sira? 8 kg, eh? 8.5 kg. So, ito guys. How much do you sell this sira? 100 per kg, eh? So, dahil unang lapas ng alimango, unang-unang araw ng pangangalimango ni Sira ngayon, tapos ngayon lang lumabas yan. Medyo may kamahalan, 100 per kg. Normally, you sell it like 80 per kg when it's really on the season. So it's because it's still not in the season, then it's 100 rand per kg. So 8 kg, okay, you get 800 rand. So guys, naka 800 si Sira. Sa peso yun ay nasa mga 3,000 hanggang 3,500 piso. So not bad for a day, eh? Yeah, it's a testing. But hey, Sira, you get it, eh? I got 3 and you got how many? Okay guys, dyan na po namin tinatapos ang ano si Mampi. Dito na po namin tinatapos ang craft episode. At sana po ay nagustuhan nyo. Sa mga hindi pa po nakakapag-subscribe, please like, share and subscribe. Maraming po salamat.